HPV is a sexually transmitted disease. It's a virus with 14 million new infections annually.
This is a disease that's transmitted through sexual activity of one form or another.
HPV causes 5% of the world's cancers. HPV-related cancers are on the rise. Head and neck cancers in men are increasing at an alarming rate.
I'm an anal cancer survivor and a health educator and a nurse. There's a lot of stigma around this virus, but there shouldn't be.
There is a preventive vaccine which is tried and true and safe. What we want is herd protection. That is, the likelihood that you would get infected by somebody if both boys and girls have been vaccinated is much less. You need to have antibody in place before you've ever been exposed to this virus for it to be effective.
It's recommended that all girls and boys starting around age 11 be vaccinated with one of the two vaccines that are now available.
Boys, young men should get the shot. Less than a third of young women in the United States get three shots of this vaccine. It seems to me that this is simply inexcusable, and it's a failure on the part of education, it's a failure on the part of physicians to make it clear to patients what the risks are. There have been now more than 57 million doses of this vaccine given. It has an extremely safe track record. There are very few adverse events. The likelihood of having an adverse event from this vaccine are 1 in 10,000 people who receive the vaccine.
I was a very late bloomer, and at age 25, I became sexually active, and within 6 months, was infected with HPV. I had written in my journal that Farrah Fawcett has anal cancer. I hope I don't have that. Within 2 weeks, I had the same rare cancer. I went through chemo and radiation in 2010, and that lasted for 7 weeks. And if you think it hurts to have a vaccination, I will tell you that you would not want to do what I had to do. I was changed forever.
And I repeat, these cancers, unlike many cancers, are preventable.
How many of you know someone with cancer in your family, friend, neighbor? Raise your hand. And how many of you know somebody who's had polio? A lot smaller number. What's the reason for the difference? The answer is that for polio, we've developed a vaccine. It's protective. People don't get polio anymore. That's what we want to do with HPV.
There really is no reason that anyone should suffer again, ever. So thank you.